heart, they never told us why. We saw the folks eat sawdust bread and heard the children cry. And so we fought the British boys, we fought them to the brink, until they took our privateer and put us in the clink. Us on the grimy Thames on rotten prison ships, and fed us wormy biscuits and smelly fish and chips, until one foggy morning a stranger came to say, I've heard the wind blows fresh and free out there in Hudson's Bay. He said, my name is Captain Smith, I'm giving you a choice. My company is looking for some brawny Norsky boys. I'm setting sail at early dawn, so make your choice today. To rot here on the stinking Thames, or go to Hudson's Bay. And so we joined old Captain Smith and all his merry crew, and helped them sail the Prince of Wales across the ocean blue. We went ashore in Canada, our freedom was our pay. They left us there to do or die, alone in Hudson's Bay. And so we cut the mighty logs and hunted for our game, and gave our jolly trading post old Mother Norway's name. We had our freedom and a home, what more is there to say? And soon the geese were crying skull around old Hudson's Bay. His toil, to each his fate, to each his fight for life. One found his death amongst Indians, another found his wife. And even though our thoughts would fly to shore so far away, we thought the pines smelled pretty much like home on Hudson's Bay. Our bones have joined the lonely land, but none can tell you where. Old Norway's name is all there is to say that we were there. But how we lived and how we died, there's no one here can say. Our souls are in the wild bird's cries above old Hudson's Bay.